be lonely today. Taking off his fins. Got these fins here. Slim. Him up, see what he was feeding on. Oh, she. There goes a big sack of eggs in there. Place the ball. See what's in the stomach. So we can figure it out. Minnows. A bunch of minnows. Oh, she was feeding well. Little one miss. Coming up later. Alright. Now to resume where we were originally. Go behind the gills. Done with this. Then close to the back of them. Get the ribs off.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm gonna order myself one.
Rid of some of this stuff around here. Doesn't taste very good. I'm just gonna shave this whole piece off right here. Bottom, it's always kind of chewy down there. Alright, now, let me get the Y bones. Here comes the fun part. Just gonna find them. Cut towards the top, going out this way. without cutting through the bones. Now we've got a nice cut all the way along the bones in here. Go back on this side. My lateral line. And I'm just going to cut straight down. Get out of my light here. Here we go. See the knife under them. I don't want the knife to come out on top of them, otherwise I'm gonna have a problem. The knife a little bit. Miss a couple. Should just come out. Strip of white bones remains. Got a boneless pike filet. Just get his skin off. Yeah, that's your shirt there.
Yeah.
Pike slime.
Yeah. Well, there's another show on TV saying that if your fish is slimy, then it's fresh.
No question about that. There we go. Perfect. Nice, boneless, clean, fresh, and we're done.